important question for class 10th. Sec square theta minus 1 into 1 minus cosec square theta equal to minus 1. ये प्रूव करना है. First of all, as we all know that the formula have sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So sec square theta minus 1 equals tan square theta, and cot square theta plus 1 equal to cosec square theta. And cot square theta equal to 1 minus cosec square theta. So I put the value, putting the value of, then tan square theta into minus cot square theta equal to minus 1, because tan theta into cot theta equal to 1.